Reichskommissariat Moskauien. In less than half a century, Russia has fallen to German invaders twice. But about a decade ago, Dmitry Yazov took the stage in Omsk before an audience of tens of thousands. The newly reunified nation's message to the world rang out in the chants of Russian soldiers: never again.